Because it's pretty much the same brief as yesterday. Today our primary focus is going to end up being on the La Jolla gang. The La Jolla gang's been plaguing Placentia, depending upon the history that you're reading, since the late 19th. You'll end up seeing the La Jolla name in blue. And the third team, you'll end up seeing the La Jolla name in green. Bahabra and Fullerton to pick up some bodies there. The people that I'm looking at going with Mike, is trying to use that to come back across the border or through the airport at a future date. And the cell phones. Do you know each other?
No.
Okay.
Okay, bueno.
Which side do you want them on?
We got people with cameras over there.
Maybe if we ask them, one more.
Yeah, I just want to cross the street, they got the...
As far as numerical identifiers, so go ahead and confirm identity with that. As you head in, you can go down to two lower level mezzanine apartments, then there's two floors.
This morning we're working in Arlington, Virginia. We are going to attempt to locate a subject who is a documented 18th Street gang member. He is known by local authorities and by us because he was previously in a knife fight, or he was stabbed actually by a MS-13. We're going to do a soft approach, a knock and talk. We have local authorities with us, and hopefully we will be able to locate him this morning.
Welcome.
What's happening, brother?
I was just telling them, whoever gets the rear, just make sure you give yours to
us. Yeah,
just make sure whoever has the rear has the radio.
All right. Except when I can communicate on this. Okay.
Channel the middle.
NASDAQ 2.
I do.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't, I...
I said if he has to see something, he's supposed to have it, you know.
the cameras?
Appreciate that, man. I hear you.
Locate a subject who is a documented 18th Street gang member. He is known by local authorities and by us because he was previously in a knife fight, or he was stabbed actually by a MS-13. We're going to do a soft approach, a knock and talk. We have local authorities with us, and hopefully we will be able to locate him this morning.
Yeah.
much the same brief as yesterday. Today our primary focus is going to end up being on the La Jolla gang. The La Jolla gang's been plaguing Placentia, depending upon the history that you're reading, since the late 19th. You'll end up seeing La Jolla name in blue. And the third team, you'll end up seeing the La Jolla name in green. Bahabra and Fullerton to pick up some bodies there. The people that I'm looking at going with Mike, is trying to use that to come back across the border or through the airport at a future date. Again, the cell phones.
Okay,
bueno. Which side do you want him on?
Numerical identifiers. So go ahead and confirm identity with that. As you head in, you can go down to two lower level mezzanine apartments. Then there's two floors.
This morning we're working in Arlington, Virginia. We are going to attempt to